Perreault, Smith, and Leonard, the way they move around the offensive zone, and they all end up in different positions. There's Will Smith. He does a little drop pass back, and then over to Leonard. They move. They break down a defense. Here's Leonard. A little play over here off the deflection. A little bunt. It gets deflected up, but then the eye hand, just perfect by. But how difficult is it to defend three players that have high-end skill, high-end thinking ability, and the opportunities to finish?